You people have no heart. Remember, I have a right to life, liberty, and a pursuit of happiness, which means I have a right to heat in my home. Okay? Doc, shut up and get back. I said I have a right to life, liberty, and happiness. So, why should I let you in my house to deprive me of my liberty, my 14th Amendment right? Huh, officer? What you're doing is illegal, okay? Well, you're working for a corporation, okay? You're working for a corporation, you're breaking my door, you're breaking my 100-year-old locks for a corporation, okay? I'm a human being. You're breaking my locks for a corporation. I have a right, I have a legal right not to let you in my house, to refrain me of my liberty, of my pursuit of happiness. And everyone, you're gonna be sued. I don't care what kind of warrant you have. Each one of you gonna be sued. Is this guy really fucking drilling into my fucking lock? Are you really drilling into my lock? Oh my god. Are you really drilling into my lock? Go on, drill it. Okay, go on. Oh my god. Are you really drilling into my lock? Sir. Are you violating my 14th Amendment right by drilling into my lock to deprive me of my pursuit of happiness and heat and comfort? Sir, are you drilling into my lock? Are you fucking serious? What the fuck? Okay, go on. You must be fucking crazy. You think I'm gonna open the door and let you in? Go on, break the lock. Go on. The warrant doesn't allow you to tear my door down.
Come back, sir.
Nobody's in your way. Nobody's in your way. Do you see any dogs here? Do you see any dogs here? Do you hear them? You hear them? Do you see? There's no dogs here. There's no dogs here. Okay, why the hell would I let a dog down here? Do you look stupid to you? You broke my door. I'm not taking anything from you. I don't take anything from your hand. No, I don't want to see anything, sir. You're in violation. No, I'm gonna tell you nothing, sir. Look at my lock. Yeah, I've never done this, yo. Look at my lock. Yo, you lucky. You look, I'm not evil. You look like my evil or violent. You? Let me see your face. I'm not stupid.
Sir, you know I'm not stupid.
You're trying to make trouble. You hear my cell phone right here. You trying to make trouble with me. You hear him? He's trying to push me so he could lock me up. Listen, he's trying to push me so he could lock me up. You see what he's doing? He's trying to push me.
Will you point out with the basement?
No, I don't have to tell you nothing. Why are you pushing me? Why are you trying to push me?
Nobody pushed you, sir.
Why are you trying to push me? You hear him, right? He's trying to start shit with me. I have witnesses here and they're white like you. They are white like you. I have white friends like you. They're not black, okay? So just so you know, they're white friends like you. On the phone. So don't think you go get away with that bullshit. Okay? Okay. They are my friends, so I got friends out here listening to you. You try to push me so you could arrest me? That's cold. You just can't push me and then I'm trying to cover my face. You push me because you're trying to make me push you back. You think you're slick. You got this. Hello?
Hello?
Yeah.
What the heck are they doing?
Taking the arm. Look how they did to my locks. Okay? Look how they did to my locks. That's just so unnecessary because They came here and took this, did this for, they didn't drill holes in my locks. And you should be ashamed of yourself. You should be ashamed of yourself.
So now if something happens to you, that one.
Exactly, I can't lock my doors. Okay, I can't lock my door. That is so inconsiderate. I can't lock my doors. But it's okay. Like I said, let them do it. Okay, it's okay. Once they enter this house, they are cursed. It's okay. Once they enter this house, they are cursed. Okay? They're cursed. They are cursed. Okay? Once you enter my house, you are cursed. Remember today, this day, remember you're cursed. When bad things are happening to you, remember you're cursed. And it's gonna be not from you, it's gonna be from the Almighty. Remember I said it today. You're gonna be cursed of this day and for what y'all did today. Cursed. Cursed. Remember that, I said it, okay? When bad things are happening, remember I said you're cursed. All of you. Remember I said it. It's not a threat. It's not a threat. Okay? It's not a threat. It's a curse. It's a spiritual thing. It's nothing physical, it's a spiritual thing. When them bombs start spinning all over your faces and your body, then you will know. When you start getting sick, then y'all will know. Y'all will know that you violated the law. Okay? The law is the law of morality. It's fucking winter time. You don't do this to nobody in the winter time. Stay some more, call it back, okay?
Alright.
I have it on record so you can't do nothing. You don't do this to nobody in the winter time. Okay. Are you a man? Do you have blood running into your vein? You are the officer should say, tell these people, no, I'm not gonna do it. You should go to the judge and say, that's a human being. I'm not gonna do it. You say me? If they send me to your house, I would have told them no. You know why? Because I'm a man. I would have said, I can't turn that man gas off in the winter because I'm a man. That's the difference between me and you. That's the difference. I'm a man. Okay? Okay, I'm gonna put you all on YouTube. I'm gonna put you all on YouTube. The whole world gonna see what you all did. The one who's fighting for you all. The whole world gonna know. Look what he did to him. The one who fight for them. Look what he did to him. The whole world gonna know that, Mr. Arthur Riley. The whole world gonna know that. Y'all are evil. Cold-hearted. Your master, you work for your master, Mr. Rothschild, you don't even know. Mr. Rothschild, your master, you don't even know it. Y'all are clueless, y'all are slaves. American slaves, white slaves. The black man ain't the only slaves, the white man are slaves too. The white man and the black man, we are slaves. Slaves to the Rothschilds. Slaves to the system, we don't know. Look what we do to each other. Do you think either man could ever come into a white person's house and turn his gas off in the winter? I would say no, because guess what? I love you so much as I love my black people. And there's no law man in this world, none. There's no law, Officer Riley. You know what could make me come into your house in the winter and turn your gas off? Because you know what, I'm a man, I'm a human being, Officer Riley. You came and you broke my lock. You have them broke my lock to turn my gas off in the winter time. Why, because I fight against these banks? You try to pressure me to get out my house? Mr. Arthur Riley, okay? My stepfather was a white man, blonde hair, blue eye. He married my mother when I was a child. I have no chase of racism in me. And if I was in your position and they sent me to turn off the gas, I would not do it. On a moral ground, there's no job, no law, no money in the world could make me go into a white person's house, a black person, and turn their gas off in the winter time. Nothing. Because I'm a man. I'm a human. I love my human people. I love you more than I love the law. Because I'm a man. I'm a human. That's what makes me so much higher than the rest of you lowly humans. You all are lowly to me. Whites, blacks, those of you who are slave to the system. I don't mean, when I say lowly, I don't mean in a degrading way, I mean in a way that y'all can't see that you gotta stand for each other. Under any circumstances, you gotta stand for each other, yo. It don't matter what, because guess what? We are above the law. The law not above us. So when you gonna come tell me you got a warrant to come into my house and take a drill and drill into my block like I'm a criminal because I refuse to aid you in my detriment. I refuse to aid you to be cold, to aid you to come into my house and shut my gas off. I have a right not to aid you in my own detriment. I have a right to liberty, life, liberty, and a pursuit of happiness. And in that sense, I mean, I have a right not to let you into my house to turn my gas off, because then you'll be depriving me of my life, my right to life, liberty, and a pursuit of happiness. I will be helping you. So therefore, Officer Riley, you are wrong. You are wrong. And the sins that you have committed against me today shall fall where they may. Because when the rain falls, you don't fall on one man's housetop. Remember that. April 4th, 2011, I tell you that when the rain falls, it doesn't fall on one man's housetop. Matter of fact, isn't it raining right now? Raining right now, see? Rara, you see what they're doing to me? When the rain falls, it doesn't fall on one man's housetop. Remember, I told them that, okay? Repair them, Rara. Repair them. You broke my lock for no reason. Look at that, look at that people, look. Look, I'm unsafe in my house now, look at that. That's so unnecessary. This is a lock that did it, look at that people. Look. Wow, huh? Do you feel good? Master, do you feel good? You did your job for Mr. Rothschild. He's in London City, sitting up in London City. And you know something? My revenge won't be against you. My revenge is gonna be against Mr. Rothschild. There's gonna be an earthquake. A storm between the next 2 days. They're gonna wreak havoc on a choice place at Mr. Rothschild. One of his cities, there shall be an earthquake, a storm that shall wreak havoc because of what y'all have done here today. Remember, I told you that. Okay? What time is it? God, oh my Lord, to show these people that we're not joking. So Officer Riley will know that we're not playing. It's 11 o'clock. Okay, my Lord, go down and do your work. Do your work on Babylon, my Lord. Spare the innocent, my Lord. I beg of you, spare the innocent. But I do not care for the guilty. Okay? You see what's on this door? You're messing with power. You see that? After rally? Do you see it? You see the sound of the door? It's not a joke. Hey, you. The curse is on you too. Remember I told you that, okay? Remember I told you that. The curse is on you. You touched my door. It's not a threat. It's my Lord. And I'm done. My word is finished. My word shall not return to me void. And this day, if
time, okay.
Morning, Rara.
So now,
good morning, Rara.
My Lord said,
spreading vibes, okay?
Surely for this iniquity, there will be
spreading vibes
for you, Mr. Benedict. Even to your death, said the Lord of hosts. Thus said the Lord God of hosts. He said to me, go proceed to the steward, to Shebna, for Benedict, who is over the house, and say, hey, Mr. Benedict, what have you here? And whom have you here? That you have healed as a torture here, as he who healed himself as a torture and hand, who carved a tomb for himself in a rock.
But in spiritual vibes.
The Lord will show you of a violent leaf, O mighty man, and will surely seize you. He will surely throw you toward violently. He will
spreading spiritual vibes
like
into a large country.
Okay? So you know Italy, you're gonna move. Okay? You're gonna turn Italy into its place. You're gonna be an earthquake. It's gonna move Italy out of its place and put it in another place of the world. That might happen to some people. I think y'all should stay up in Italy right now. Okay? We are Babylon people. He will surely turn violently and toss you like a field into a large country.
Into Africa.
Die. on the earth, your glorious child shall be ashamed of your master's house. For the Lord of hosts has spoken.
Yes, my Lord. Yes, my Lord.